Hey guys, and welcome back to another video on the channel. Today I'm going to be switching it up just a little bit, and I'm going to be doing a quick review over this fantastic film slash documentary called Stutz. This film is so unique because not only do we get to see Jonah Hill in the directing chair, but we also get to see him star in this documentary across from his longtime therapist, Stutz. Us as the audience gets to dive into the mental health world and get some great tips from a longtime expert, as well as gaining some great life advice and great life tips along the way. We also get to see the life of Jonah Hill, going all the way back to when he was younger in Hollywood, being overweight and having many mental health issues, to embarking on this journey with his therapist, and we get to see how he's personally applied many of the practices that they talk about in the documentary and getting to the point where he is now in his life. The element that I think makes this film so great to me personally is just the feeling and power of raw emotion that the audience feels, as you can just feel it radiate through the screen as you watch it. There's just something about these two men being so open and vulnerable with each other while talking about something that is just plainly not talked about enough in today's world, that being mental health. I really do believe the things that Stutz and Jonah talk about in this film can be applicable to anybody who chooses to watch it. The things that they talk about, I think, can impact so many people's lives. And even if the viewer just takes away one big thing from it, I think that's a huge accomplishment in itself. It's just something that is not talked about enough in today's world. And I think they do such a good job and have a very different viewpoint than most mental health experts that I think many people will resonate and agree with. There are a lot of exercises in the film that Stutz has Jonah do, but you can sit back in the viewer and do them yourself. And as I was doing that, as I was watching the film, you'd be really surprised how different of a viewpoint you can have in just a few seconds and how different your emotions and your feeling and your mood for the day can change by just doing it. And if nothing else, I think you should at least just sit through the film, watch it, and do some of those exercises and see how differently you feel at the end of them. I think there's this really great and vulnerable point at the pretty beginning of the film where Jonah basically comes out and says that he's not being vulnerable enough from what we've seen at the beginning of the documentary, showing us that it was not shot in an office, that it was shot on a green screen, and that they've been filming this for years and that they've been wearing the same clothes. And I think this is a really good symbolizing of the things that we see online and the idols that we look up to. It may seem perfect, and this goes to social media as well. Things may seem perfect on the outside, but you never really know what's going on behind the scenes. And I think this is just a great point, and I like how they were being so open and honest about this. And it is at the beginning of the film, and it kind of just changes the whole mood of the documentary and makes it just feel so real and vulnerable. I don't want to say too much more about the documentary, as I want you guys to go experience and watch it for yourself. It is out on Netflix now, so make sure to go check it out. I know this was a little bit different video than I normally do, but as soon as I watched it, I was just taken back about how raw, real, and important it is for people to see this, and I think it should reach as many people as possible. If you like this video, make sure to go down below, give it a big thumbs up, subscribe for all future videos coming to the channel. Until I see you guys in the next video, peace out.